Marita, non sappiamo così, va. Si leva lo suri, c'è.
Chaga.
Chaga the name.
Yes.
And Phyllis would just be, she's just a clown. It's so crazy.
I remember waiting in line to have a turn.
Right, that's right.
To do it?
Well, yeah. She would put up kids on their knees, right. And she'd go boom, boom, da, da. And they'd be facing her. And she'd go, da, 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 da. And then when she goes, get ready, she'd go, get ready.
Wait, right. I was doing that recently.
Yeah.
Really?
Who was a baby recently?
Oh, with Equa?
You were doing that with Equa. We were remembering it together, and we wrote it down. We wrote down the words.
Yeah, yeah.
I forget what we found out it meant.
Oh, great.
I think it's nonsense.
No.
It's kind of like a little nonsense poem. But no, I mean, it doesn't quite...
No, the only part that's nonsense is da, da, da.
Oh, really?
No, the whole thing makes sense.
Yeah. Really?
And the little cat married a mouse.
That's what it means. It's something about a cat marrying a mouse. I don't
we'll have to ask Signora Teresa if she knows that you're an Italian teacher.
Signora Teresa, who was that?
She's your Italian teacher.
My Italian teacher. Did we do that this year?
We did, yeah. We've had three lessons.
We've had that? Yeah.
Yep.
And you were showing off your Italian.
That song is
do you remember?
Old. Dow, dow, dow?
Yeah. And cuckoo, I don't know. It's like something Italian. Why would you put the mouse with a cat?
It's a cute little kid.
It's like a nursery rhyme.
Kid song, yeah.
What?
Like a nursery rhyme.
It's a little
rhyme.
Nursery rhyme.
Yeah, yeah, but
like Hickory Dickory Dock.
Just like a pelican.